Okay, play the damn game. Play this fucking game, you son of a bitch. What the fuck is going on here? Yeah, it's about fucking time, you son of a bitch. Play the fucking game, you cunt. Shit. Yeah, let's get a fucking game started like 10 minutes ago. Fucking cunt. Oh, that girl smells like spit. Same old fucking shit every time. He's bringing out that whore. Get that bitch out of here, stupid ass motherfucker. You son of a bitch. Get that fucking bitch out of here, you son of a bitch. I chase that fucking bishop to Kingdom Come. Oh no, I fucked up. Oh no, I fucked up. But he fucked up really bad. Stupid! He should have taken this damn bishop while pawn was here. Damn, you're one stupid son of a bitch. You're one stupid son of a bitch. You're one stupid son of a bitch. Now let's get rid of that whore. Let's get rid of that whore. Son of a bitch. I'll chase that whore to fucking Kingdom Come. You better move. move that fucking whore. I'll chase her to kingdom come. I'll chase that whore to kingdom come. Do you hear me? Oh, I fucked up. I told you I fucked up. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I fucked up. That fucking pisses me off. Son of a bitch. And that fucking whore's gonna keep fucking running. The fucking whore. Fucking whore. Get that fucking out of here. Oh, fuck. Get that whore out of here. Stupid. Stupid. You moron. Oh, that you do cuz. You just fucked up. I'll sacrifice my queen to win the game. I'll sacrifice my queen to win the game. Stupid. Absolutely, I will sacrifice a whore, a queen, to win the game. I will sacrifice my whore. I will sacrifice my queen to take your king. That's all you needed to do. That dumbass move. Moving one of the rooks down. And I asked your king up. I asked him up! What a dumbass. I'm gonna have to go shit in a few minutes. He's bringing out that whore. I'm gonna have to go shit in a few minutes. Boy, I have to shit. That That was stupid, stupid, stupid. Now I'm a bishop ahead of you, you dumbass. You fucking dumbass. You stupid son of a bitch. Now I'm gonna pick you apart like a vulture, you stupid ass. Okay, let the ass fucking begin. I'll chase that bitch at the kingdom. Come! And you better move that tone, or else I'm gonna ass you up. Stupid! Man, this guy's stupid is as stupid does. What a dummy. Because no, I hope Mr. Fruit his fruit cat. Man, I'm fucking this guy up. What the fuck? Man, what the fuck did he do? I'm good at acid up those damn poems. Let's ass up some poems. Damn. Was pit stupid. That was stupid. That was stupid. You moron. And now I'm gonna get myself another whore. Cause you might as well resign. I'm fixing to fuck your hole. Cuz, let me give you a word of advice. Stupid! What a dumbass. I might not even need that queen to put his ass in checkmate. Yeah, smart move. I'm rematching you. I went through you like a hot knife through butter. Oh, your ass is too sore. You can't sit down to play anymore because I shoved that pup. Oh, you want to get aboard the game? Well, I got some news for you. I port you. I take a very dim view of people aborting games. Now I put their black asses. When you finish it, we'll play with you. Okay, I'll put your black ass. If you stole or bought the game, I will report your black ass too. I'm telling you, I do not tolerate people aborting the games. Play it, or at least let me get one move in so I can get the points for the win. You don't get shit. If somebody aborts the game, you don't get shit. I've seen some games that we fully played, and somehow the other person aborted the game, and I didn't get the fucking win. Oh, that pissed me off some kind of fucking badly. Yeah, that fucking pissed me off some kind of badly. That shit pissed me off. Play the game almost all the way through, and they somehow find a way to abort the game, and you don't get the fucking points you would have gotten if you had he kicked his ass. Yeah, oh, that fucking pisses me off. No. Yeah, go ahead and try that shit. I got something for you, ass. Oh, I shouldn't have sacrificed a fucking pony to that shit. That was dumb as shit. No, I don't. You asshole. Oh, you asshole. I need to get rid of one of those bitches. I believe that I'm having shit real soon. I believe that I'm gonna have to shit real soon. I believe that I'm gonna have to shit real soon. Get that whore out of here. I'll take that whore out for a poison dinner. You're pretty much in a strangled position, bitch. Come on, ass wipe. Now you gotta sacrifice that whore. Or I put your ass in checkmate. You got nowhere to go but to sacrifice that whore. Shit! That fucking pisses me off. You can kiss that whore goodbye. The fuck? How do you squeeze out of that fucking shit? Man, that pisses me off. I don't. Now you're gonna lose that whore. Now you're gonna lose that whore. You can kiss that whore goodbye. Now you're gonna kiss that whore goodbye. And there ain't a damn thing you can do about it. Oh, yep. Kiss that damn whore goodbye. Now I gotta get rid of these fucking poems. No, I don't. Fucking pawns. What the fuck is this son of a bitch doing? stupid. Dumbass. Hello, dumbass. Dad, did you find out, did you look at my seat? Oh. No. Let me refresh. Dumbass. Oh, maybe I'm the dumbass. Son of a bitch. That fucking pisses me off. He's bringing out that whore. Oh, I fucked up. Damn, I fucked up. Fuck. That fucking pisses me off. I fucked up. I fucked up. That fucking pisses me off. Unless he's dumb enough to take the knight, not realizing he can take, even he has a buffet of rooks to take. That fucking pisses me off. I just fucked up again. I just fucked up again. Maybe not. If he's dumb and takes my knight, I put his ass in checkmate. If he's actually that fucking dumb. Hurry up and move. Man, I had a beautiful checkmate set up. Son of a bitch. Fuck you. Man, this is fucking pissing me off. Man, this is fucking pissing me off. Asshole. No, I don't. I've lost this game. I want to rematch this motherfucker. So I resign. No. I resign that fucking game. He's bringing out that whore. Oh, you son of a bitch. Get that fucking bishop the fuck out of here. Man, I have to shit really badly. Damn, I have to shit. I might have to take a shit break. And just drop off a load, come back to finish the game, and then go back and wipe my ass. Okay, ass up that whore. I wish my whore was in front of my king so I could put his ass in check. I've got that damn poem coming up. Oh, cuz. You just fucked up. You, my dear sir, have just fucked up. You, my dear sir, have just fucked up. Fuck. Okay, you better move that whore. I'll take her out for a poison dinner. I'll take that whore out for a poison dinner. Oh, yes, I will. And you will not like it. If he's stupid enough moves that whore right here, he's toast. Because I'll move my... Okay... Let's ratchet up the pressure on your ass. Pressure. Okay. No, that would be a stupid move. Let's check. No, that would be stupid shit. Now this is the only. I gotta take his whore out for a poison dinner. That's my only hope. Take that whore out for a poison dinner. And then I'll go shit. Yep. Kiss that whore goodbye. Oh, I'm not. Let's ass up that damn pawn right there. Dumbass. Get that fucking knight out of here, you son of a bitch. Okay, you're busted. I got George God's arms. Whew, I'm glad I got rid of that fucking knight. I see a dick in your future. Cuz, I see a dick in your future. Stupid. I think it's only fair to have rematch, best two out of three. Since this is the last game, let's get rid of my picture. Oh, I think his ass is too sore after that ass fucking. He doesn't want to rematch me. Poor sport, bitch. Enough of this shit.